when I decided to go to my hallway closet and retrieve a revolver that had never been used.